I'm interested in information security.
I love technology. I grew up around technology. I love taking apart computers.
I would say I'm most interested in the coding aspect.
I had an amazing internship experience. I learned a lot of things throughout this, how to build a robot, how to program it, code it, use Photoshop, so I really took a lot out of this.
My internship was so much fun and I learned so many new things. I learned really how to manage time because we only had a week to build everything. I learned how to do coding, I learned how to build a robot, and I learned how to work well with others.
Problem solving. We were solving problems all day long and working with different techniques and different parts of the robot. It was very intricate throughout the week.
Sitting in the audience this afternoon and watching these young women get up and present on 5 days worth of knowledge, there's not a single one in the room I wouldn't back.
I love computers and I love just playing around with stuff, so this was a great opportunity to improve my skill set.
My favorite part was being able to work with a team and being able to learn about all the different things about technology and being able to see how this career is right for me.
It was wonderful, extremely interactive and much like different situations that I've ever been in. So when we worked in teams, I had never really been in that environment and I had never coded before. So a lot of different new experiences for the future.
And so what's needed are programs like this to be created to excite people about what we do.
Well, I believe a lot of women don't go into the IT fields, and I'm like, why not?
Come join us.